Then take this pleasure and take it with the pain.